Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Penny.
And I'm Dasha.
So we're making slime today. We're making three different types. The first one is
foam.
The second one is fluffy.
And then the third one is clear.
So yeah, let's get started. We're gonna start with the foam slime. So what you're gonna need is
some glue. We're using a gallon today, even though we're not gonna use all of it.
A bowl.
Something to mix with.
So we're going to start with the foam. And we're going to need some activator. We're using detergent. And you're also going to need white paint because we're making
if you want to. It's optional. You can have color also. It's optional.
Yeah.
And
we're going to make some, you're going to need some foam beads or you can grind up styrofoam. So let's get started. We're going to start by pouring some glue into our bowl.
You can pour how many you want. It doesn't matter.
Make sure you guys like and
subscribe.
Yeah. So you don't, and turn on that post notifications so you don't miss another amazing video like this one.
Okay. Okay, so now you can add your paint if you want it. It's optional. You can, if you don't want to add it, it's fine.
So we're gonna just pour
it. Now we're not gonna add it into it. Now you just wanna mix after you pour in the detergent.
Or you can use Warx, Stayflo, or contact lens solution.
Yes. Except if you use contact lens solution, make sure to use baking soda too, because it won't work if you just add contact lens solution.
So continue adding a small bit. Remember, you want this slime to be sticky because we're adding foam beads.
Okay, and then so once you're ready, you can kind of start getting in with your hands.
I'm going to start with my hands and I'll give it to you. So, as you can see, we're kneading it and it's really, really sticky.
Yeah, you want it to be sticky because you're adding foam beads in it and they're all going to fall out if it's not sticky.
Okay, it's almost all kneaded in. I just need a fix. Okay. Just add, scrape off some from the sides. As you can see, guys, it's super sticky.
Oh my gosh, this is so sticky. It's really sticky. But you want it to be really sticky because then the foam beads are not going to stick in if you have it not sticky.
Oh my gosh.
It's so sticky.
Look at our hands.
Like, my hands are totally dirty. Right, you need to get off. Oh my gosh, it's so sticky.
Okay, guys, it's so sticky. It's like, not even kidding.
She's cleaning my hands right now because, oh my gosh, you got some here. You pulled some on there. I have like strings holding off of me.
Okay, let's just add the foam beads now.
Yeah, let's just put it in the bowl and then we'll add a little bit in time. And if you want, if it's too sticky for you guys, then you can always just add a little bit more if you detach it. Except the foam beads might fall out more.
Yeah. We're just helping you guys so it's not that. Okay, so we can get the rest off when we... So,
it's all on me.
So, as you guys know at the beginning, we said you need white paint. White paint's optional, like we said.
Yeah, everything is, like, all the coloring is optional. You can add it if you want color, and if you don't want color, you don't have to add it.
Okay, so you can pour in all these, and then we'll do second by pouring you need.
Okay, so we're pouring in full beads. You don't want to start off with too much. Just start off really, like, small and then get harder. Like, because if you add too much at a time, then you might have added too much overall. All right, ready?
Just keep going. Actually, add a bit more, actually. Just add a lot more.
If you add too much, like, if you add way too much in one turn, then it might not, all of them might start falling out.
You want to go slowly to mix.
All right, can I try mixing it now?
Yep, it's actually getting less sticky because we're adding foam beads in.
You can add them, and I'll mix.
So you guys can order foam beads on Amazon. They're not too much money. I got this for like $3.
And you'll see it starts to come together.
It's really sticky though.
Yeah, definitely add more.
And
and then after you add all of your foundations, okay, I just need to get this all off my hands. After you put a ton more in, you'll already see it's super crunchy. There you go. And it will definitely stop being as sticky. It will still be a little bit sticky, but it won't be as sticky. Okay, let me take that little piece. So this is a little messy of a job, but
okay, guys. So we're gonna get back to you when we're done.
Yeah. See you guys. The next slime we'll be making is fluffy slime.
Here's what we'll need. We're gonna need a bowl,
something to mix with,
some glue, which we have right here.
Some
shaving, make sure it's PVA.
Some shaving cream.
Shaving foam. Well, you can use just shaving foam or just shaving cream. I think it's better if you mix them.
Some lotion.
You're also gonna, maybe if you want, you could add food coloring, that's optional. Food coloring or paint, that's optional. And the last thing you will need
is some activator. We are using detergent to get for.
Okay, let's begin. Sorry for the noise, guys.
Okay. First, we're going to pour in the glue.
You don't need too much because it's going to be foamy.
Yeah, the foam is going to make it bigger. Now, you can add color or you can add your shaving foam.
So, we're going to actually start with lotion.
Yeah, and if you want, you can add
10. I use 10 pumps.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay.
Now we're going to add our color because we need to.
Yep.
So I'm just gonna add some white paint just to make it a bit
shiny. Because
we're adding some lotion. It's not as white. So.
And now you can mix it.
And while we mix, we are gonna add
our paint. We're using red paint. You can use any color you want, or you don't have to use any. Fail.
So it's gonna turn out a bit pink. That's okay.
But if you add a lot, then it will turn red. But I would recommend not adding a lot.
Because it'll get your fingers. Oh, yeah. So I'm gonna get our shaving cream and shaving foam.
Wait, can I add one?
Wait, you add shaving cream. Okay. This part is just this side. Okay.
Okay. Sorry if the shaving cream wasn't very satisfying.
It's running really low.
It's not very satisfying at all. And then you just mix, and then we're going to add our activator in.
So this is kind of like a bubblegum pink, but it's really pretty. I like it. So now, add activator.
Do you just want to add a little bit at a time?
We add more than a little bit. Because it's really a lot. Okay, a bit more.
If you add too much activator, it won't be very stretchy or fun to play with.
So what I like to do, you can just keep mixing until it doesn't stick to the bowl. But I like to knead it early, so what I'm going to do is knead it in early.
And it will already start to be stretchy. And if it's too sticky for you guys, just remember you can add more activator.
So it's really starting to come together now.
And then you can start scraping the bowl to get extra slime that you didn't get before.
Oh wow, look at it. It's really coming together.
See, we only added a little bit of glue, but if you add the shaving cream and shaving foam, it gives you more.
So it's really sticky, so we're definitely going to add more. So just pour in some detergent there and mix. So, yeah. Guys, look.
This is like the hot. Yeah, I put detergent in the bowl and then I mixed it in. So you can take that little thing and then you can just add that.
So this is really good, guys.
Yep.
So we suggest you make all these slimes.
Yeah, they're really fun to play with and they're really easy to make.
So we're gonna get to you with that satisfying clip when we're done kneading.
Yep.
See. So here's the last slime. It's going to be a nice, pretty clear slime. So what you're gonna need is
a bowl,
something to mix with,
some clear glue.
You're also going to need paint, but that or if we
that's
dye.
Optional.
And some
activator.
Yeah.
So here, over here.
Okay, so let's start. I'm going to start by pouring in the glue into a bowl. We're not going to add a lot of paint because then it will make it really foggy.
Also, I would recommend not adding lotion to this one at all, because if you add lotion into it, then it won't be clear. So if, like, just don't add lotion. If you, like, accidentally add it, then don't add too much, because it's not going to be clear anyway. So you can add your desired amount of slime.
Okay, so now we're going to pour in a teeny bit. So just not even that much. I think just, like, get a bit on here. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm gonna mix it.
Yep, and try to not add way too much, because if you add like a ton, it will not be clear.
Okay, this is a really pretty color.
Yeah, I like that. That's like. Alright, now you just want to
add. Sorry, guys, it's like not that best lighting.
Okay, a little bit of activator.
So, the activator is going to fog up your slime,
but that's okay. If you use borax, though, it won't fog it up very much.
Well, it will the same amount as detergent.
And also, if you want really clear slime, you should do the contact sun solution way, because that's going to make it as
okay,
like,
guys, clear. So if it fogs up, it's good. It will just sit overnight. Can I have more detergent, please?
Can I mix it this time?
Yeah. So, if it fogs up, just let it sit overnight, which, of course, is going to fog. So, they added a lot. Of course, it's going to fog up. Every slime fogs up. That's clear, so don't worry.
Now we can start picking it up and kneading it. Yeah, here you go. Pick it up. So. And then just start kneading it. And it will feel a little weird.
It's like really pretty.
It's clear.
Mine is like really weird. Oh, you just need to knead it in a lot.
I feel like we added too much activator.
Oh, but no, it's not. It's really stretchy. So, guys, it's not clear. Don't worry. You need to let it sit. Every single activator you use, it will have to let it sit overnight. Unless you use non-glue, which is hard.
That's, like, impossible. Everyone has tried it, but it doesn't make a good slime. It just makes slime. It's not like, really good. Ooh, this is so fun now. Look at this, guys. It's, like, clear.
Except it's gonna get a lot more clear if we sit it overnight.
Oh my gosh, this is so fun.
It's kind of sticky.
Oh, mine is perfect. Mine is like not sticky at all.
Oh, mine's kind of sticky.
Can I feel yours? Yeah, yours is sticky. Mine is not sticky. You feel mine?
Wow. Maybe you got more detergent when I poured it in. Okay.
This is perfect.
So we're gonna knead it in. I'm going to add a bit more detergent. Okay, guys, so we're going to knead it in, and we're going to see when we're done kneading it.
Here are all the slimes we made today.
We made nice, really amazing foam. Super fluffy, like it's so fluffy. And
a clear slime.
It's really perfect, guys.
Yeah.
It's not quite clear yet, but it'll get clear.
So these are all our slimes, guys. Make sure to comment which one was your favorite, and if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe.
Like this video, give it a nice big thumb up.
And turn on post notifications so you can always see when we film a new video.
Okay, guys, remember, I'm Penny.
I'm Joshua.
And this is our channel.
Bye! Bye.